Hutchinson from Dallas, Georgia, and I'm 18 years old.
I figured we'd take a ride out of here, and then it's pretty much straight down.
Time that we go.
Getting to the audition was really fun. I actually played a show, so I had to drive all through the night, didn't get a whole lot of sleep, got to take a bath at the truck stop. There was a lot of action happening. Finally here. My mom and my dad are here with me today, and they're both very supportive of me and have been since I started doing music.
Think Caleb's gonna make it to Hollywood today?
I think he's gonna win the show, but I'm his number one fan.
Number two. My dad is my one and only roadie. He's the guy that runs up to the places I'm playing and shakes their hand before I get to.
About to jump out of this chair. I'm ready to go.
He tells people that I'm his retirement plan, but he really believes that because I don't think he's the very long-term financial planner type. Having my mom and dad here with me just means everything because they were there when I first started, and I know that they're more nervous about it than I'll ever be. If I come out of there with a ticket, they're going to freak out.
So tell us about yourself. What do you do?
Well, I've been playing music pretty well all my life. I don't really come from a musical family, but I come from a lot of great listeners of music. And now I started playing guitar when I was about 12. My dad, you know, was always listening to Waylon and Merle Haggard and all that. So those were my men when I was growing up.
Who are your heroes today in music?
He's pretty good, you know. You want to hear my impression of you?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Luke Bryan on 94.9 The Bull.
That's pretty good.
Oh,
you know, I tried.
You do it.
Hi, I'm Luke Bryan on 94.9 The Bull.
Hey, that's pretty close. I might do it a little bit better. I think I sound more like the guy.
What are you going to sing for us?
A song by the Steel Drivers called If It Hadn't Been for Love.
Very good. Go for it.
Never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Wouldn't ever jump the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. I never would have run through the blinding rain without $1 to my name if it hadn't been for love. Four cold walls against my will. At least I know she's lying still. Lord have mercy on my soul.
Good, my friend.
Good job.
Come on.
Thank you very much.
And that's 18 years old?
Yes, sir.
Love that. Your voice is well above your age, and I'm saying this sincerely. I smile when you sing.
Yeah.
Voice is very strong, very powerful, like that. Katie, tell me what you're thinking.
I think you have a really lovely voice, a really nice, fast vibrato that is unusual in a male voice. So the texture of your voice feels a little bit unique. You seem really comfortable. That's really hard to find. And it feels like you're really centered, which is also really hard to find. So congratulations on being a good human being that has a nice texture to his voice. What do you think, Luke?
Luke?
Yeah, I mean, you've got a big, big voice. Just don't let that fast vibrato, just don't overdo it. My producer for the first 3 years of producing me taught me how to use it when necessary. But I'm being super critical of your voice.
Right. I appreciate it.
All right, let's vote, guys.
Yeah.
Okay. Luke, what are you thinking?
I'm a yes.
Katie?
I'm voting yes.
My friend, you convinced me that you've got something solid there. It's a yes, you're going to Hollywood.
Whoa!
I can't believe this is happening at all. I fully expect to wake up and this has been a dream.
I'm going to Hollywood.
And my heart's about to explode right now. He always rises to the occasion. He's awesome. I love you, buddy.
Love you.
Luke Bryan on 94.9 The Bull.